Download and install Pegasus. Open File Manager. Then go to Game Folder. Create Media Folder. Inside Media Folder, create three folders, Box 2D Front, Screenshot, and Videos. Put Cover Image inside Box 2D Front, Screenshot inside Screenshot, and Clip inside Videos Folder, and rename all media files like the game name. Back to the game folder. The most important, create metadata.pegasus.txt file. Write this. I use RetroArch with FCEU core. Save it. Go to Pegasus, Settings, Set Game Directories. Locate metadata.pegasus.txt file. Okay. Data source. Disable Android apps. Okay. Swap from left. Launch. Close RetroArch. Pegasus will pop up.